We're here in the Great Hall of Longleat House to look at one of our most amazing clocks. There are around 30 clocks in Longleat House, and this is one of our oldest and most impressive. The clock dates to the first quarter of the 17th century, so it's almost 400 years old. The clock chimes every quarter hour and hour, and then every 4 hours plays a full musical train. The figures that come out of the clock and strike the bell are known as quarterjacks because they strike every quarter hour. The pendulum that hangs beneath the clock is over 2.5 meters long. A clock such as this would have been incredibly expensive and very rare. It was also a real showstopper. While the house has been closed for the last 2 years, the clocks haven't been running. So we're now in the process of restarting them all and making sure that they're telling the right time for British summertime, which is approaching. Really important with historic clocks that they are well maintained and looked after. With the ongoing care and maintenance of our historic clocks, hopefully they'll be running for centuries more to come. If you're visiting Longleat House soon, do keep an eye out for our wonderful historic clocks that are found throughout the house.